I just find when I talk to young students that they're very enthusiastic and I think anything is possible. They're not scared of science, they love it. They want to split the atom. But as the students grow up, as they get older, they lose confidence, and for various reasons they begin to think of science as being something that's hard and something that they're not good at. And I find that quite disappointing. So when I teach older students, I like to re-engage them and I like to get that excitement, that childlike excitement for the subject back. So I use lots of toys, like I say to the students, the person with the most science toys wins, and I have, you know, crazy giant slinkies, and we use pool tables in physics to look at momentum and kinetic energy, and I try and reignite that childlike enthusiasm and confidence in their ability to do science.